Hello, everyone. We're back. Yeah, back for the next part of the show. Sick match.
Yes, and this will be the tag match between Chuckles and the Joker versus the Congregation.
Yeah, and here comes the Joker. Dive off, leave the villain you'll ever meet.
And he's crazy.
And he's
super crazy. I wouldn't say super crazy, but he's super psycho.
Okay, super psycho.
Good. In Texas, that's why I said. Yeah, good one. Yeah.
Nah.
Oh, boy. Who do you think's going to win this?
Yeah, I'm going to win the concrete. They got it.
Yeah, but I wouldn't underestimate the Joker and Chuckles. Yes. You know what? Chuckles and Joker.
What's this? Hey, you got your feeling.
I just like it. Oh, who wouldn't like it?
Godfather.
Or something of that nature. Yeah, the Deacon Joseph Blackwell.
hair. I like Congress. They're a good team.
Yes, they are. You know, and I'm psyched for this. I think this is going to be match of the year.
I don't like match of the year. We already had match of the year rewards and awards, and we got the winner, Victor Chronic, with Sting and Goldberg.
Still, some surprised Goldberg ain't on the card this year.
Yeah, he won the world. He was world champion last Slammania. He fought Abyss.
Yes, that was a match.
Yes, he was. But will we get something as good as that in the main event tonight?
Yes, an Edge versus Victor Chronic, but that's another story for another time.
Yeah, I mean, that's going to be an interesting match.
Yes, and Edge is going to walk out with the title. There's going to be a lot of fabbing.
You're going to fab?
No. What about Edge fans out there?
Yeah, they'll all be fabbing. Boo Boo going to be fabbing that. I don't think he's going to lose. I don't think Edge is going to win.
Okay, now the match is going to start. This is a tornado tag match. I think Extreme Rules, so anything goes. So we could see blood. We could see people get slammed through tables. We could see chairs. We could see anything in a bag of chips.
Don't look at my chips.
What? What? Why did you bring up chips?
Well, because you said a bag of chips, and I have a bag of Pringles here.
A bag of Pringles there and a freaking container there.
I mean my bag of Cheetos.
Are they puffy or crunchy?
I have both. I like both. I like sucking on the ones that are soft. You know, puffy ones are real good. You know what's good to do with the, you know, those.
What are you going to say?
You leave the bag open at night, and they're really good.
No, you do that with your puffy Cheetos?
Yeah, I do. Chef Jim right here telling you what to do, man.
Some people might not dig that.
But they're soft and they're yummy. Yum, yum. That's what I did with these. You want to try one?
No, I'm not going to try one of your freaking stale puff things.
They're real good, I tell you. Try one.
No, I'm not going to do it. Let's get this match underway and look at the Joker. He's got a sledgehammer.
Yeah, hammer time.
Boom, 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 boom. Bum 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 bum. What? You said hammer time.
Shut up. Don't do that again.
I could do the Ipsy hammer bump bum 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 anytime I dang well want.
Look at Joker and friggin' Chuckles all over the congregation here.
This is their kind of match. They're not playing by no friggin' rules here. This is anything goes.
Uh-oh, more weapons to be had. Uh-oh, ladder.
Oh, shit. Ladders everywhere. And pain to be given.
Why did you say that? Uh-oh. Fan started talking to Chuckles. You don't do that. You don't do that, fan. You get your ass kicked by Chuckles.
Yes, a lot of fan interaction tonight.
Yeah. Anyway, yo, someone's getting a chair. chairs.
Yes, and look at freaking Reverend White, or Father Malloy, if you will, with the ladder.
And Joseph Blackwell getting slammed. Now Chuckles go right after the Reverend. Going after the Father.
He ain't my father.
He's a freaking pastor, you know, someone that does church work.
Yes, and so far it looks like Chuckles and Joker are in the driver's seat.
Yeah, I hope they don't come over here and mess with our table. Meet my freaking pups and my nachos. Hey, you want to try nacho with the pups? They're real good.
No, that's freaking a heart attack on freaking. You're really asking for a heart attack.
Shut up. I can eat all I want. At least I'm not drinking no whiskey or anything. Hey, you want some Big Red?
No, I have my tea.
Okay, then.
Ugh. Shit. Oh, look at that. A guitar swing right in the freaking Reverend's head.
And Deacon, he's getting destroyed by Chuckles over there. Oh, they're both double teaming on him.
Oh, and Joker just hit Chuckles with the ladder.
He didn't mean to.
Is this a false count anywhere?
Might be. Yes, it is. Falls count anywhere, Extreme Rules match. This match could end anywhere. This match could end in our backyard.
Really? You think? Oh. That was freaking awesome. Joseph just speared, threw water.
That was beer.
Oh, he threw beer in the Joker's face.
Look at Chuckles. He just slammed Joseph right into the freaking ground.
Yes. The Joker's just standing there. I don't know what he's doing.
Maybe he's coming up with a plan.
Oh, why are these fans bringing guitars to the freaking arena?
Maybe they want my nephew, Mr. Yallerson, to give him an autograph. No, he does sign guitars.
Yes, he does. I never caught one from him.
Because you suck. And look at Chuckles. He's going for the pin there. One, two. Oh, almost. He almost got him.
Yes. Chuckles almost had the win there. And we would have had new tag team champions.
Yeah, speaking of championships, we've gotten a new media champion. We have our Money in the Bank, Battle Royal winner. We got a lot of things happening.
Yes. And don't forget, we have a new unified international champion. Evan Scotland beat Christian.
Yeah. Christian's funny. He called you a man child.
Shut up. Ain't funny.
Hey, but you shouldn't have paid yourself and run the Macho Man. You asked for that one.
Oh, shut up. I'm hoping that people forget about that. I want to move on with myself. I've talked to my friends about it. They understand that I got scared. It happens.
Oh, look at Chuckle. He just stole somebody's freaking crutch. Hope they can walk home.
Why would you come to a freaking wrestling event injured?
Because you got tickets and you don't want to miss the show?
I would say that is stupid. I hope they have insurance.
I hope they have an art crutch to walk home with.
I hope they have a wheelchair, because they'll need it.
Whatever. The freaking Joker just going right after the Reverend, Father, Malloy, White, man. Malley, or whatever you want to call him.
Yes, the Joker, I think he's... Oh! A cutter!
I think he calls that the final lap, the last lap. Oh, no.
I don't think he does, and look at Chuckles, he's got Deacon in a pin predicament, and no.
Dang, this match is getting intense. This is freaking crazy. Oh, nice drop kick.
I don't know what that was, but wow. I'm telling you this is a crazy, crazy contest of wills here.
Yes, indeed. This is what I like. This is what I like to see, Extreme Rules.
I thought you didn't like EHCW.
It depends on who's on the freaking show. Telling you, I like Extreme. Just depends on the extremeness.
Yes, you like Chuckles and you like the Joker.
What? What the? Chuckles and the Joker won! They're new tag champions!
But I would say there was... He hit him with that freaking sledgehammer. The ref should have stopped the count.
Yeah, I'm like, wow. What a freaking turn of events.
I agree with you 100%. It looks like stomp the count bit.
Yeah, but you're in.
Yes, I am. The Colts and the Joker are the tag champions.
Reverend and his boy, Joseph, Blackstone, Deacon, they beat her all.
They wasn't enough. I wouldn't mind a rematch.
Look at that.
Look at this. Let's watch this again. He hit him.
Yeah, what's going on here? It looks like these two aren't very happy with each other. They lost tag belts.
I hope no one starts swinging punches. What? Joseph's saying it's his fault.
What? Come on here. I don't know whose fault it is, but it's somebody's fault.
Well, there's always a rematch, boys. There's always a rematch.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, witness the kick of the pain.
Be good. That's right. That's good, boys. Good boys.
At least they didn't break it up. That was sucked ass.
There's always next time.